Alexander the Mauler Gustafsson. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight, Gustafsson is 29. The Destroyer is 34. The Destroyer, Alexander Gustafsson. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Gustafsson, black trunks for the Destroyer.
Alexander Gustafsson is a long, tall fighter with excellent footwork and uses that reach very well. He's one of the best in the UFC at utilizing his extreme reach advantage. He has excellent striking, very good jiu-jitsu as well, and is becoming more and more of a complete mixed martial arts fighter on a daily basis.
Good jab by Gustafsson. He tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it. Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Gustafsson.
Looks for that front kick. Missed it.
The Destroyer with the left.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice job keeping those hands busy.
Tagged him.
Gustafsson's cut on that brow is looking really bad, and it's really starting to bleed. That's a damaging knee to the body.
Uppercut lands on the butt.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. Here is the big right hand that ends this fight. Boom, right on the money. We can see it from another angle here. Here's the huge uppercut that lands right on the money and ends this fight. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom, and he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBing has called a stop to this contest at 3:03 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Destroyer.
The Destroyer, winner by knockout.
Psst.